Have you ever had recurrent chest pain with your periods? In rare cases, endometriosis can affect your diaphragm, which is the muscle that separates the chest from the abdomen, leading to symptoms like chest pain, shortness of breath, neck pain, and shoulder pain.